Alaskantin Lyndia Jacoby pulled off the upset in the women's 100-meter breaststroke, became the first American woman to win gold in swimming in this Olympics. She beat U.S. teammate Lily King, who was chasing her second consecutive Olympic gold medal in the breast. Jacoby won in 1:04.95, followed by Tajana Schoonmaker from South Africa and King, who took bronze.